मैसिव राव ओवर फेक मोदी फोटो, एक्स प्रसार भारती सीईओ टारगेट्स प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी, ट्वीट्स अ मॉक्ड फोटो ऑफ द प्राइम मिनिस्टर, एक्स प्रसार भारती सीईओ जवाहर सरकार हैज स्पार्क्ड ऑफ अ कंट्रोवर्सी आफ्टर ही शेयर्ड एन एडिटेड इमेज ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी टू इंसिन्युएट दैट ही गोज आउट ऑफ हिज वे टू बी पोलाइट टू हिज फ्रेंड्स. द इमेज हाउ एवर इज फेक. The image is actually of Prime Minister Modi meeting Deepika Mondal, who runs an NGO, Divya Jyoti Cultural Organization. Let's go across to Aditi, our special correspondent, joining us in the broadcast. Aditi, there are people who are stooping so low that they are using morphed photos just to attack Prime Minister Narendra Modi, but that has been busted now since the original photo is also out in the public domain.
You know, Swati, what is more surprising, this is not just any person on social media who wants to run down the government or who wants to run down the prime minister. Here we are talking about the person who has worked closely at the top hierarchy of the government of India. Jawahar Sarkar has served as an agriculture secretary in the past. He has served as the CEO of Prasar Bharati. So coming from him, peddling such mock photographs is absolutely shameful. And it is quite shocking also that someone who has that sort of experience of working in the government, working with the top, the who's who of the government of India, he can come out and put out mock pictures to just defame the government and defame the prime minister. What is also fortunate is that his bluff has been called out by several people on social media. Many people have come out and attacked him, tweeted the actual picture, which is that of a NGO leader and the prime minister meeting her. Deepika Mondal, if I'm not mistaken, is the name of the lady with which the actual picture is. And Jawahar Sarkar, just to change the narrative, to suit an agenda, morph that picture, put up a picture of Nita Ambani to send out the message that, you know, that this government, the prime minister, bows down in front of the businessmen and entrepreneurs. So it is quite unfortunate, but what is also glad is the fact that the manner in which people have called him out, called out his hypocrisy, but it's very shocking to see someone who, and shameful to see that someone who served in the government of India, someone who has been in the topmost position in Prasar Bharati as a CEO, can stoop to this level, stoop to this shameful level to defame their own country's prime minister and the government by mocking pictures putting out on social media platforms.
And which is why, Aditi, it is very surprising. You're absolutely right. It is the position that this man, Jawahar Sarkar, has already occupied, goes to show that he's someone who's in the know of things. It couldn't have been a mere mistake, isn't it? Because by putting out a picture like this, he's not just disagreed or insulted a man, he's insulted the position and the office of the Prime Minister. Any kind of clarification ever since that?
Well, you know, he has very well happily enjoyed all the privileges when he was part of the government as a cultural secretary. He has enjoyed all privileges as part of the CEO of Prasar Bharati. But when it was when he was shown the door, clearly he decided that it was time to him to do anything and whatever it takes to defame the government of India, to defame the prime minister. And it is so shocking, you know, that we are talking about this literal educated man who served at such high positions in the government of India, working in extreme close quarters with the who's who, with the Indian political fraternity, and he can stoop down to a level where he's mopping pictures to defame the prime minister. And clearly his bluff has been called out. Many people on social media are raging with anger over the manner in which this has been done, not by any other common person who has grudges against the government or the prime minister. Here we're talking about a man who's a known name and a known figure in the in India, Jawahar Sarkar, who could actually stoop to this level. I can only say, Meghna, that this is very shocking and appalling that someone can actually stoop down to this level, and someone of the stature of Jawahar Sarkar, that he enjoyed the privileges till the time it was coming to him, and when he's not enjoying any of it, literally coming down, stooping to the level of morphing images and to defame malign the image of the Indian Prime Minister.
Well, this is very surprising. We'll have to wait and see if there is any kind of an explanation, any kind of clarification which comes in from all the topmost position holders of India to now come out and put out a morphed picture of the Prime Minister, knowing full well, since it is also an old picture, that this is not just not done ethically but also legally, to disseminate fake news such as this. Thank you so much, Aditi, for joining us.